In Adobe Lightroom, you may encounter errors such as local catalog damaged or unable to move some photos. In this video, we will demonstrate a single step for both Mac and PC to fix this issue. For Mac, go to your desktop, click on the Go option from the taskbar at the top, and select Home. Under Home, select Pictures. In the Pictures folder, open the Lightroom Library folder. Inside this folder, you will see a long-named alphanumeric folder. Open it. You will find the Managed Catalog MCAT file within this folder. We will rename this file, effectively creating a new MCAT file. This would fix the problem. For PC, open the Run command and type appdata. Inside the appdata folder, go to the local folder. Once in the local folder, open the Adobe folder. Inside the Adobe folder, look for the Lightroom CC folder. This folder contains a subfolder named Data. Open it. Inside this folder, you will see a long-named alphanumeric folder. Open it. You will find the Managed Catalog.mcat file within this folder. The goal is to fix the damaged MCAT file. We will rename this file, effectively creating a new MCAT file and forcing Lightroom to generate a new one. Once this is done, the errors regarding local catalog damaged or unable to move some photos should be resolved.